Witcher of the West, has committed the crimes brought against her. I will have order in my courtroom at all times, or else whoever interrupts will have to walk the yellow brick road. Let us hear from the first witness.
It all started when a tornado blew me away from Kansas to a strange place called Munchkin Country. It was just me and my dog, Toto. We were afraid.
Why are you afraid?
Haven't you heard of the Wicked Witch of the East and the West?
The Wicked Witch of the East and West?
I'll have order in my courtroom. Little people, go up the yellow brick road.
There's no place like home. There's no place like home. There's no place like home.
Caused a lot of pain in Munchkin and Wicked Country. If you don't believe me, ask Tin Woodman, Scarecrow, or Lion.
What do you say, Tin Woodman?
All I wanted was a heart, but the Witch of the West. The West sent a pack of wolves to tins of pieces.
She sent wild crows to peck out my eyes. She's crazy.
She also sent a swarm of black bees so she could sting us when we outsmarted them.
I'm glad I didn't have my brain in there because those crows would have eaten it. The Wicked Witch of the West sent her wicked soldiers to attack us, but I became brave and outran them. We were not able to pass them, so they captured us.
Is this true, Dorothy?
Why, yes, sir. All I wanted was to go back home to my Aunt Em and Uncle Henry. There's no place like home.
The Wicked Witch, woo!
that you dare to dream really do come true. Someday I wish upon a star and wake up where the clouds are far behind me. Where troubles melt like lemon drops away around the chimney tops. That's where you will find me. Somewhere over the rainbow, bluebirds fly. Birds fly.
We were to tell you if I love you, tell you what color we play with.
Our material is cardstock. Our mixed media is our acrylic ink.
I took similar paper and painted it yellow and brown. Then I moved them onto a large cardstock paper. Next, I glued on a picture of a human drawing me a scarecrow.
For our mixed media class, we were inspired by Wizard of Oz to create an installation piece, like the artist Sandy Skoglund that creates scenes and atmospheres. We wanted to create a scene also. Logan, did you want to tell us about what we created?
We brought in a house and then we brought in a tornado.
Okay. Next, our artist Julia will tell us what we did after that.
We cut leaves and wagon wheels to the tornado and glued Dorothy's house on top.
All right. We were also inspired to make 3D sculptures of Tin Man. And our artist Solomon will tell us the materials we used.
And we used paper, plastic, quartz, Paper cups.
Thank you, Solomon.
Okay, kids, can we help me? When I count down, three,
two,
one.
I'm the last piece.